YouTube salute, about to react to Corey Red and Precise Propaganda. This is Christian hip hop.
The revelation of Jesus Christ, which the Father hath given unto him, to give unto his servants, to show them those things which are surely coming to pass. Blessed are they who read these words, and they who keep the words of this prophecy that are written in the book. For surely, surely the time is at hand. As deceptions televised and enters your lives, hinders your eyes. For years the revolution's been televised, and they've been telling lies. Plotting, you scared of terrorism, but this thing run deeper than Bin Laden. Famines, people starving, with big stomachs and flies on their face, cause the meat was rotten. You know the great tribulation will be ill, cause it's already ill. And the Antichrist ain't even revealed, but when he's revealed, much blood will be spilled. Those of us who reject the mark of the beast will be killed. Christians dying, crying, it's terrifying as you realize the left behind series was lying. Silent weapons got the masses looking through rose-colored glasses until the stock market collapses. Biological, chemical, anthrax attacks. E. coli, but still you reject the most.
Damn.
Silent weapons, quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars. You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read, Babylon is gonna fall. It's gonna fall. Silent weapons, quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars.
He says silent weapons for quiet wars. Killer Army said that, y'all.
You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read, Babylon is gonna fall. It's gonna fall. I stood on the sand and saw a beast arise from the sea with seven heads and 10 horns speaking blasphemy. He was like a leopard with the feet of a bear. Go to Revelation chapter 13, it's right there. For 42 months he spread fear. 1260 days, 3.5 years. He cursed God and dissed heaven. Then he took over the earth, fulfilling the prophecy in verse 7. And from the earth I saw another beast arise, a false prophet. He even made fire fall from the sky. He took the earth to worship the first beast. Deception was his job. The first beast proclaimed he was God. Then they took your freedom to speech, your freedom to preach, your freedom to think. What's next? Your freedom to blink. When they ban rapping, the mainstream falls down. Nobody's laughing, cause now we all underground. Sign up is quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars. You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read, Babylon is gonna fall. It's gonna fall. Sign up is quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars. You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read, Babylon is gonna fall. It's gonna fall. I saw America fall as the world's turning. And you and troops running through your hood as Hollywood is burning. Police running your crib and take your daughter. Duct tape your daughter. You know the routine, rape your daughter.
Woo!
Because of violence, the food stops. There's no more food stock or tampons. All you got is tube socks. They throw you in prison for rapping it. Your favorite comedian is a court jest in the Vatican. I saw the...
Your favorite comedian is a court jester, Vatican. Woo! That's a nice one right there.
Prison for rapping in. Your favorite comedian is a court jest in the Vatican. I
thank
saw the
you.
Sky open and the Messiah behind the fire. Jesus the Lord with the double-edged sword. He was followed by the armies of heaven as the kings of the earth gathered for war in the valley of Armageddon. Jesus splattering cats wide open. Blood and guts everywhere. Heads is rolling as vultures devour flesh and eyes. The beast and false prophet are cast in the lake of fire.
Woo!
Silent weapons, quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars.
Yep,
it's
yep.
Silent weapons, quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars. You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read, Babylon is gonna fall. It's gonna fall. Silent weapons, quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars. You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read, Babylon is gonna fall. It's gonna fall. Silent weapons, quiet wars. World War III, earthquakes, riots, wars. You can't see the handwriting is on the wall. And what doesn't read,
I like that track. Okay, Christian hip hop, let's go. Corey Red and Precise Propaganda. That's what I'm talking about. Check them out, y'all. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Check out the playlist. Peace.